Hey everyone, Adam Hergenrother. I want to remind you to join us May 31st for 30, 60, 90 in Success Through Others, which is part of the trilogy of in the next step after you hire somebody. So you take in career visioning and then you go, oh, what do I do with them? Well, 30, 60, 90 in Success Through Others is the roadmap. It's the principles that you need to be able to accelerate people throughout their careers in the next opportunity in your business. And one of the things I want to make sure you guys are going to be taking away from this is the actual 30, 60, 90 day and beyond plans for hires. So you have to remember this, when you hire somebody, you're hiring them for blocks of 30 days at a time. So you hire somebody on and it says, look, here are the 30 day goals. This is how we win. There's a scoreboard. You and the candidate know exactly how you guys are going to win. After they've earned their right past the 30 days, they go to the next 60 day block. The next 30 day block. And then after that, they go to the next 30 day block. And if each time they've earned their right to succeed within your organization, then you accelerate beyond that to get people in there building their own worlds inside your world. But this 30, 60, 90 day plan for all the positions that you're ever going to fill in your business, inside, outside of real estate, you're gonna have the principles, the tools, the models, and the systems to be able to do that with people. So again, this is the next course after Career Visioning. Super excited to bring this to New England for the first time. And we're gonna see you guys on May 31st, and have an amazing week. Bye-bye.